It's senior prom day! Yeah!
Yes, everyone, it's senior prom.
Oh.
I'm wearing orange.
Yeah. Mark that off my bucket list, y'all.
Yeah, so a little dream come true right here.
Yeah, I didn't know how this would look, you know? But it's looking good. I mean, I know I'm an ugly kid. This is looking pretty fly.
Considering. It's me. Look at me. You know me.
So, yeah.
Yeah, senior prom. I didn't know like this day would come. Kind of odd. It's going to be even weirder this year because I don't have my grandmother there. I lost her, you know, last summer. I talked about that. And the last picture we ever took together was at my junior prom last year. As you can clearly see right now.
Ding!
Yes. But, you know, she's there with me in spirit. But I still miss her, you know. It's all good, though. It's all good. We'll have lots of fun times. It's all good in the hood with the Sesame Street crew, okay? And, let the festivities begin! My feet hurt. Yes. So, prom was amazing. So like last year, I danced for like, it's about 3 hours straight. I don't know what it is, I just feel comfortable dancing. Yeah. I mean, it may not be enjoyable for people to watch, but it was enjoyable for me to do. I don't know, people. I don't know. Something just comes over me. I don't know. Hopefully someone caught on tape. Okay, so yeah, prom was amazing. Yeah. I don't really know what else to say. Well, like, while we were there, there was another school there. And we had like the bottom floor, they had the top floor, and they could look down to where everything was doing. And there were times that I saw people from the other school filming us dance. I mean, that's fine, you can film me all you want. But at the same time, I'm like, don't you have your own prom? Why aren't you dancing? Because you should be dancing. Like, we were on the floor. Yes, people on the floor. It was entertaining. Yeah. Like, literally. Don't really know. I'm wiped out. Yeah. Yeah, I changed all my stuff because I changed because I was like, I don't know, yeah, I don't know why people, I don't know why prom, I don't understand, like, wearing all the suit and the stuff and everything, because you're like, if you're like me and you dance, like, there's no tomorrow, then you sweat like crap, yeah, just throw that out there, and you end up, like, shedding, like, 3 or 4 layers, like, I probably, like, lost 3 pounds. Which is okay, I mean, but, God, yeah. They played one of my favorite songs on the floor by Jennifer Lopez. It was amazing, which I had to kind of, like, tell the guy, hey, play this song. He's like, okay, maybe. I'm like, you better play it. And he did, and I think there weren't a lot of people dancing that song, but I was. I mean, me and my friend Elise, which is my date, we danced that. It's like one of our favorite songs, so, yeah. Amazing. Oh, and if I didn't dance with you and you want to dance with me, I'm sorry. We can meet somewhere. We can dance. Just bring an iPod in the dock and comfortable shoes. And we shall dance. Yes. So, overall, prom was amazing. If you, you know, whenever you're a junior or senior or, you know, you just want to go to someone's prom, just go. Even if you're not A, not in high school, and you're like 20, just show up. No one will know. I mean, people guess would know, like, who's that person? But I would do it. I kind of just want to go to prom next year, even though, I just want to go again. I don't know. I like dancing. Period. The end. I mean, I could do. I mean, it's fun and all. I could do without all the eating and the pictures. I could go dance. But I guess that's what clothes are for. So the alternative to the one prom. Okay. Yeah. Okay. So here's some pictures. Girl, you'll see, my friend Elise, who went to prom with me, because she's an awesome friend, like that, yeah. So, let's see, you'll see in the picture, she'll who's that person. Goodbye. Yeah. Enjoy those pictures.
J-Lo! The other side, my
it's a new generation.
Mr. Worldwide.
Of party people.
Get on the floor, darling. Get on the floor. Red
one! Let me introduce you to my party people in the club.
I'm loose. And everybody knows I get off the train. Baby, it's the truth. It's the truth. I'm like Inception, I play with your brain, so don't sleep or snooze. I don't play no games, so don't get it confused, no. Cause you will lose, yeah. Now pump it up and back it up like a Tonka truck. Die.
If you go hard, you gotta get on the floor. If you're a party freak, then step on the floor. If you're an animal, then tear up the floor. Break the sweat on the floor, yeah.
Get on the floor.